Luna planted that fake information cube in the museum for those Zoomy twins to find. Then she gave me one of her powerful moon crystals, which
Romeo scientifically altered into a control device. What a genius!
Evil genius. But yes, I did. And then it was up to Night Ninja and his amazing powers of sneakiness to plant it in Zoomzania.
How did Night Ninja get through the portal?
Nothing that a twang with a splat slingshot couldn't solve.
Why did I even ask?
Finally, bye, Zoom story.